I think what the market really needs is a strong connection between education and companies, the day-to-day business. Scientific ways and methods should get accessible for those companies, and this is what universities of applied sciences should do.